3rd of January 2018 and Swansea is under seawater. Apparently it's a king tide. Both sides of the road flooding. And there's not been heavy rain last night, so it's just the king tide. They say if you dig 1 metre down in Swansea, you hit seawater. Well, I reckon we've already hit seawater. Waterfront, you reckon it puts a value up?